श्रद्धा कपूर्स ग्रैंड दिवाली सेलिब्रेशन। बॉलीवुड एक्ट्रेस श्रद्धा कपूर इज हैविंग अ गाला टाइम विद हर फैमिली करेंटली ऑन दिस ऑस्पिशियस ओकेशन ऑफ दिवाली। This Diwali, the actress has decided to take out time from her busy schedule and decided to spend time with her parents and brother. Because of the spread of the contagious virus COVID-19, the beautiful actress could not throw a massive Diwali party. Instead of a massive and grand Diwali party, the actress and her family members held a small party at their residence. It was attended by only immediate family members of their family. Also, some of the closest friends of Shraddha Kapoor and Siddhant Kapoor visited their residence on this Diwali. The actress wore a beautiful golden lehenga from the ace designers Abu Jani and Sandeep Khosla, and she looked regal in that outfit. The lehenga is in golden color with some shining golden work on it, which is making the lehenga more attractive. The actress kept her look very minimal and did not accessorize herself too much. Shraddha Kapoor wore a beautiful golden pair of earrings and donned a bright red lipstick that was making her look more attractive. The actress even posed with a diya for her fans on this auspicious occasion of Diwali. Shraddha Kapoor's brother Siddhant Kapoor also wore blue kurta with an ethnic jacket and looked handsome in his Diwali look. The actress received and gave lots of Diwali gifts to her family members and close friends. As per report, Shraddha Kapoor's rumored boyfriend Rohan Shrestha too attended the Diwali party at Shraddha's residence. One of the closest friends of Shraddha Kapoor in Bollywood, Varun Dhawan too, visited the actress at her residence. Shraddha Kapoor had a blast this Diwali with her parents and brother and close one at her residence only. What are your thoughts about the actress Diwali celebration? Let us know in the comment section and subscribe to our channel for more updates. We wish you a very happy and safe Diwali.